Thank you. The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the Night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands. The ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome Dung Eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir. The all-knowing. And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. Thank you.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the Lands Between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, Pammy, are you familiar? You may also that, it will lead you to even if it... Grace's guidance to castles, the home of the de- It's time to castles if you seek. It's time you set off, I should think. To castles stormed if you seek.
Tarnished, but I can also let you know then why I am Kale. I am of selling where the land has its only tongue. Let's say, you know, you should buy yourself a crafting essential. The kit cost, but the important thing is. I'm glad you took my...
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Help us out, Tully. You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? What'd you go and do that for?
Some clue.
You were just...
Thank you.
I was pushed out
and I ended up in...
Oh,
when they...
And so this is all I hope.
Or...
Well,
I couldn't
then...
Right.
I'm...
Right.
But I'm...
Thank you.
My type engine, my name is...
The servants died.
But I swear...
My good father decided to...
The servants...
They've since come, if I fear it's no lease.
Would you mind, in my soul wish,
please?
Thank you.
Then please...
Deliver it to my father. Thank you.
anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Knight, servant to the New Order and celebrating the
future.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the gathering. Very well. Let my hand.
I see. Welcome to the Round Table. I teach and explore the secrets so that one day ensuring all. By the way, you do. Wonderful news. Most Tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well. Golden Order shine through.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. Heed those who live in all the more. Unless you... You've been owing to, I think, the power of... I serve that I might put the following on those who live in death. Their merit, and so it...
Ah, I'm... Well... The honor of one...
By the way, she's my servant.
Take your eyes off if you find her.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble. All done? Well, be on your way then.
worlds, then it's as so. Stay clear of.
Hey! Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Please, I'm hungry.
your selling.
Everyone who can. Only to have, did you know, it's quite a lot. You're all on heading to some enticed by all that, but I don't have. It's scared. I want to be on nothing. Can you tell? And it would be glad. was a bomb. Tell them I love and find again. It was a bomb. Tell them I love and find.
can believe it, Odvora. Well, bless you are a true my name, presuming you're only... Apologies, I'm afraid my...
Oh, right.
I can tell you what...
You've seen that's...
That's the... Only its doors... After they declare the academy, because you might have... Making entry to the... And so on. When they cast...
Hello? My name is...
If I might be...
Would you donate any...
My eyesight is...
When I eat...
It will lead me.
Hello?
Would you donate...
I'm on a pilgrimage.
And when I eat...
You're tarnished. I welcome you to the Church of Vow. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church? Well, that is a shame. The shattering has caused us. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the greater matrimonial bond, and so the Erd Tree. Oh, you are free. I would serve if you find, unless in which case. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Is there something?